lots of exciting stuff happening in the world of Erin Ivy, not least of which is this, and I wish I looked like that all the time, but I don't. And also we've got a great big ad, like a half page ad in The Onion for the show on, I'm still, like, my left is your right on this thing. I'm still figuring it out, but this is the ad for a show that's gonna completely blow us all away. It's gonna be amazing. If you're in Austin, it's October 1st, 8 to 10 p.m. at the Long Center for the Performing Arts. And if you're outside of Austin, I just found out that we're going to be broadcasting live on the interwebs. And so stay tuned for more information about where to pick that up or whatever that's called when you tune into something online these days. In other exciting news, my bike, which was stolen. So apparently double locking your bike is the way to go, where you lock it to something that could possibly be ripped off of the wall, and then you lock the tire to the frame because then it can't be ridden away by jokers who try to steal it. There's my public service announcement for the day. I look forward to bringing you guys some amazing entertainment on October 1st. So wherever you are, 8 p.m. Texas time, and if you're in Austin, definitely come by. It's gonna be an amazing show. We've got dancers, we've got phenomenal musicians, we've got shadow artists, and I'm leaving a ton out. But it's gonna be a great show, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye!